up to you. You don't have to.
First head or Hawaiian?
First your legs. Yes.
Good morning, comrades. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to the Nürburgring. And today's been absolutely crazy. Megi and I were on our way to do a little trip. So we were charging the car, and then all of a sudden I get the phone call from Bilstein and saying, what are you doing? I'm like, oh, yeah, just hanging around, charging car. I'm like, oh, so would you be up to do a GT3 lap? Yeah. Can you be at the ring in 40 minutes? Yeah, we could be there in 30. So yeah, thank you so much, first of all, for this opportunity, Bilstein.
An amazing
GT3 naked carbon fiber AMG GT3 run by HRT. So Megi is going out first, and next one is me. I never did a lap in GT3 on a combined layout. We did a lap last year where I did the GP track only, and now we're gonna have the full Nürburgring experience because it's wet and dry combined. We're running Michelin confidential tires, wet tires, so we'll see how it's going to be look like. It should be definitely very interesting and exciting experience.
So I guess, let's go, let's go.
You like?
Wow! Wow!
Okay?
Good, perfect. That was nice. I'll be honest, obviously this was not full speed because it was wet and dry and we were on wet tires, so in dry conditions you cannot go as fast, and in wet you cannot also go as fast as it would be in a completely dry circumstances, but it was still very, very nice to feel the capabilities of the car and what it could do. So hopefully one day we'll be able to do a full dry lap, maybe even from a driver's seat. But for that, stay tuned, subscribe, like and share. Most importantly, again, one more time, massive thank you to Bilstein for making this possible, and also HRT. Looking forward to be doing more cool stuff together with them. Until then, bye-bye.